for the repair of the high press Korea RCC -1 -HD temperature controller, the following procedures were necessary: replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we supply the unit with 220 volts AC, and we use a resistor pack to simulate an external oil temperature signal. When we supply the unit, and after a short self-test, we can initiate run mode if the temperature signal is sufficient. On the other hand, when we set the input signal too low, the device returns an error message. We can now see that the controller is operating successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.